Just keep your hands and feet inside at all times.